This is a national emergency.
Detonator charged.
Christopher Nolan used no CGI for the nuclear explosion in his new film, Oppenheimer. The irony is that CGI will be on its way out very soon. I tried my hand at a few shots using the AI video generator at Pika Labs and got some interesting results.